Now, sometimes when we're out in a field or when we're competing with nice music and they can't hear my words, I use a whistle.
Away, away, away. Fly down.
It's called a shepherd's whistle, and they learn to listen for certain sounds. So I'm talking to the dog with the whistle just as I would be talking to the dog with my words. Now these cones that I have set up out here, if you could imagine that maybe being a gate and a fence, you know, we do more than just run the sheep around. We actually use these dogs to move sheep from one pasture to another or from the barn or wherever we have to move them. And so if you can imagine between those two cones being an opening and a gate, I'll try to use her to put them between the two cones. We had one English sheep there. Did you notice that? Around the side. Eight. Good.